All right, some quick headlines right now. Let's begin with burglary. Thieves get clever and destructive. Robbers in Arkansas decided to rip an ATM out of the ground, taking it to an unknown location without cameras, catching a glimpse of some of their faces there. Police are still looking for the suspects. It's unclear how much they got away with.